force turnovers. And guys, I don't sense any satisfaction at this point. Remember the Ravens against the Dolphins, similar spot, big lead going into half, and that changed quickly.
Evan, it's 21-point lead they gave up the fourth quarter. So they remember that well. And Mike McDonald, Ian, the defense coordinator, he told me, our number one goal this week is defend the home field, especially after what happened against Miami. And as you noted, they lost four straight here in Baltimore.
Both teams only lost, Cam, to the Dolphins.
Off, in fact. Boy, the play was off. Everything was off. Did that hit Isaiah Likely in motion? Look at this.
False start. Number 64.
Still first down. It's Linderbaum. Yeah, you see how he's rocking back before the ball's ever snapped? Right in the middle of the set. He was actually moving back before the ball ever comes off the ground. So that's one rookie, Linderbaum. The other rookie, Likely. First year out of Central Carolina. First and 15. Jackson. Is made. Bateman can't break away. Open field tackle by Dave Jackson, who has been all over for Buffalo. No gain on the play.
Would make that a common throw here as we look at the first half comparison here. Josh Allen really got it going at the end of the half. Took them down for a touchdown to increase his stats, but Lamar Jackson in sync all